Ashley Verrier is a young designer who's got some gorgeous party dresses, and we'll take a look at her latest collection for spring 2007. Tell me about this season, spring 2007. I mean, I looked at some of the pieces and they are lighter than air, gorgeous pieces.
This season, I mean, obviously working on a spring collection, the textures are going to be lighter and it's going to have a fluidity to the shapes and the silhouettes. For me, I was looking specifically at the 1950s into the early 1960s. So I think, you know, a crisp, short silhouette is perfect for spring. And I love chiffon and I love taffetas and I love the juxtaposition of sort of unsuspecting textures. So that's sort of how the collection evolved.
I notice there's also some really great walking shorts. I've never seen you do shorts before, so tell us about some of these pieces.
You know, I was inspired by sort of old-fashioned 1950s bathing suits. You know, I thought that it would be great to do a shorter silhouette, especially shorts for shorts, you know, and to combine buttons as sort of a theme within the shorts felt appropriate. We did a lot of shorts and a lot of different fabrications, and it's interesting because each time you fabricate that particular pattern, it really takes on a, you know, mind of its own.
And the chiffon polka dot print that's just dreaming, it just floats on the body. And you used that fabric throughout, right?
Yes, I did. In fact, we'll be showing that a few times. It was just a great combination to have just a monochromatic polka dot, but in a chiffon. And just even to make easy pull-on skirts for day, it felt appropriate.
And of course, there's so many details in every single piece, which really is what truly makes them unique.
I think it's so important to pay attention to detail as a fashion designer, and obviously you kind of envision this woman or this client who's wearing the clothes, but in saying that, women also bring additional pizzazz and attitude to the clothes. So I like doing detailed pieces, but at the same time I like the element of what, you know, women bring in terms of jewelry, and the style elements I think really make the clothes special, you know, and it's kind of putting them together in the right way so that it's not too much and it's not too little, but it's just the right amount, and hopefully, you know, we've achieved that with this collection.
What about for evening? What is one of your favorite looks for evening?
For evening, I really like short, easy-to-wear dresses. We did a few different silhouettes with actually the emphasis in the back, so there's a lot of ties in the back, and we have 20 yards of chiffon in one dress, but it's kind of created a, you know, short 1960s silhouette. In addition, I've been working with sort of this technique with sequins, where the sequins is kind of layered and chained so that when it moves, it really shakes. I even like the sound, you know, it creates a drama moment on its own.
Well, these are definitely party dresses or dresses that you can go out and really be appropriately dressed for any occasion practically.
I like even when women dress up during the day. I think that's fabulous. It's great to go day into evening, celebrate yourself and wear, you know, wear fancy clothes. It's a great thing for women.